Injection of fuel starts when top of fuel pump plunger covers the suction port. To check the fuel injection timing, shut the fuel inlet valve. Turn the engine and ensure that fuel pump rollers rest on the base circle of the cam. At this position, the plunger will be at the lowest position. Disconnect the high pressure discharge pipe. Remove the delivery valve. Fit a gooseneck pipe to the pump discharge. Open the fuel inlet valve and release the fuel into the pump. The fuel runs through the pump body and flows out through the gooseneck pipe. Turn the camshaft slowly by turning the engine. The plunger moves upward inside the barrel. When the plunger covers the suction port, oil flow stops and fuel injection starts. Note the marking on the flywheel, which corresponds to crank angle in degrees before TDC. This will be the fuel injection time of that cylinder.